Inquisitor, your predecessor could not stand against me. You shall fall as well.
the closer you are.
Thank you.
Inquisitor.
Inquisitor? How fares Draken? Has he brought the charm to the whole world yet?
Inquisitor Ameridan, you disappeared in 120 Divine, around the time of the signing of the Navarran Accord.
You say it as though it was... How long?
There has not been an Inquisitor since you disappeared. 800 years ago.
Draken was my oldest friend. He would have sent someone to find me.
He would have, had the Second Blight not swept across Orlais, demanding his full attention.
I see. Talana escaped the battle. Did she... Do the records say what became of her?
Talana died of old age many years later. She never forgot you.
You lie well. But I hunted demons in Maleficarum long before I was Inquisitor. I never wanted this job. Hunting demons was so much simpler than politics. But Draken told me I was needed. As I suspect you were needed.
I wasn't Inquisitor by choice. Whatever my life was before.
Take moments of happiness where you find them. The world will take the rest. The dragon carries the spirit of an Avar god. I lacked the strength to kill it. My own magic was able to bind us all, locked in time. But when the cultists drew that spirit into another vessel, it disrupted my bindings. It is breaking free.
I'd be honored to finish what you started.
Thank you. The passage of years can be delayed, but not ignored. I will soon join Talana at Andraste's side. Take this. It holds the last few memories of an old hunter who was neither as wise nor as strong as he thought. Fight well, Inquisitor. I am honored to have met you.
Deal with that dragon, especially if it's possessed again.
So Talana and I can deal with the dragon. My spirit companion believes we can seal the dragon away, even if we cannot kill it. It is less clear whether I can do so without sealing myself in as well. But I have little choice. This beast will wreak devastation across Orlais unless we stop it now.
What extraordinary courage. A pity history forgot them.
Heroism shouldn't be about fame. It's about doing what's needed, no matter the cost.
To both Andraste and his elven gods. What a quaint idea.
Belief is a funny thing. An elven inquisitor must have had a careful path to walk.
Glad to have friends on my side. Talana and Heron have been arguing about Heron using the Lyrium to fight demons. Some things never change. Arina has a new alchemical trick she wants to try, like pitch or tar, but stronger. A recipe straight from Orzammar. They argue, fuss, and mock each other mercilessly. And I would be lost without them.
This Orina sounds like good people.
Every age has those destined for greatness, it seems.
Let us hope we fare better than they did.
Hostility turned to war, and the elves lost their homeland again.
So,
The ancient Hakkonite assholes didn't destroy the lowlands like they wanted, but they did get the elves.
Pain
than watching her husband and all her fighting buddies get killed.